The Adams County man whose life is on the line for killing a state game warden takes the stand at his sentencing hearing. It is the top story on News 8 at noon. Good afternoon. I'm Susan Shapiro. The testimony from Christopher Johnson was heard this morning in Adams County Court on day two of the convicted killer's sentencing hearing. News 8's Ed Weinstock is live outside the courthouse. Ed.
Hello, Susan. One of the big issues for the jury in this case is deciding which medical expert is the most credible. One of the last scientific experts called by the prosecution says the convicted killer knew what he had done and took actions to get away after mortally wounding wildlife conservation officer David Grove in November 2010. His opinion runs counter to defense experts that say Johnson was mentally impaired when he shot and killed the game commission officer. But the testimony that stood out this morning was that of the defendant himself. Christopher Johnson issued an apology to the family of Officer Grove. He said in court, "Nothing I can say will ease the pain. Nothing will bring back Officer Grove." He went on to say, "I'm sorry for the pain I caused your family. The man," referring to their son, "is not here because of my hand." The jury is expected to begin deliberating a life or death sentence for Christopher Johnson later today. That's the story from outside the Adams County Courthouse. Back to you.
Sounds like some more emotional stuff there, Ed.
That's right.
All right, very good. Thank you.